After Crossovia Fest ended, the troublemakers barely got any sleep, despite them putting on earplugs and earmuffs, but they don't know why.